your character.
Everyone, and welcome to this week's segment of the broadcast.
Sup?
So, we have a very exciting segment for this week. Very exciting. Very exciting.
Peace.
Yeah, I'm Tyler's Donde this week. We're Donde Tylering. He never even told me, like, any options, but I guess I'll be wandering around the whole entire school, which will be a great time.
Alright, what's up everybody? It's my turn to hide this week, and I honestly have no clue where I'm gonna hide. So we gave Kronkers, I think we gave her the basement, we gave her one of the main offices or the district office, or the elementary wing. So I'm gonna go peruse in the basement, see if there's any good hiding spots, but I'll most likely end up in the elementary wing, so. What's up, everybody? I'm gonna be hiding in a very, very cramped closet in the elementary wing in Mr. Oak's room. Make sure you don't tell Christina so she can't find me.
Yes, sir.
Bye, everybody.
Yay.
Hello, everyone, on this segment of Donde Tyler. How does Tyler hold this? My arm's gonna go numb, like, really fast. Whatever the case, we're flying down the hallway. I'm starting in the basement. Hopefully he's there and I can prove to him my finding prowess. I'm probably gonna do worse than him. So whatever the case, let's go, team. How do I flip this over? Have you seen Tyler anywhere?
No.
Okay. That sounds like something someone who's seen Tyler would say. Tyler. Oh, Tyler. Hi. Have you by any chance seen Tyler anywhere?
I have not seen Tyler anywhere.
You've not seen Tyler anywhere? Do you mind if I take a peek?
Is this a little game?
This
right
is
here?
A little.
Tyler Green?
Yeah, typically it's where is Christina.
Oh,
but...
okay.
Hi, has anyone seen Tyler? That sounds like something someone who's seen Tyler would say, but I'll let you off the hook. Mm-hmm. Okay. Maybe I'll be back, maybe I won't. How are you doing?
Good.
How are you doing today?
Good.
Good. I'm looking for Tyler.
Having a tough time this week?
Yep, I am. This is not my job.
Well, not on me either.
He's in here somewhere.
Are you sure about that?
I'm so bad at it.
Maybe he's a client of boxes up there. Took
you 13 minutes to find me.
Tyler, come in.
Okay, so who liked hiding more?
I like hiding more.
I loved hiding.
I want him to search more because I'm turd bucket at it.
It took you 13 minutes to find
me. Yeah, you gave me four places. No, I gave him three.
I gave you three areas. Okay, the offices counted.
They counted the same area. Yeah, I'm barging into people's offices. I'm sure they appreciated that.
Moving forward.
We have randomness. I'm like, what the heck is a roar? Randomness with rain. I hope you guys enjoyed those clips.
What's your plan during a zombie apocalypse?
Run.
Okay. What is your least favorite color?
Green.
A green? Oh. That color's so ugly.
Do you like roller coasters?
Yes, I do.
Nice. What's your favorite board game?
Clue.
What superpower do you want?
Flowers.
Flowers?
Thanks.
What's on your bucket list?
I'd like to go to the Masters in Augusta.
Do you have any phobias?
Oh, do I have phobias? Swamps.
Yeah. That was again a randomness. Well, that is such a plan.
Randomness with
time.
Rain. No, I actually, random, not that much. I think you're playing it up in your head.
I do that every time we do this.
Whatever the case, okay, hope you guys enjoyed those clips. Very, very exciting. And
it is finally spring season, and it is super nice out.
It is hot, guys. And we can go outside, and it doesn't typically rain or snow.
Yeah.
Knock on wood.
So we have decided to finally go outside and do a skit. We don't know what it is yet, but this next clip or pictures,
we would have figured it out by
then.
We'll
show you what we did.
Why aren't you wearing your sunglasses?
Because I don't want to.
You should be wearing those sunglasses, Tyler Green. Don't look at the sun. I swear to God.
Christina, what are you doing in the shade?
I'm scared of the sun. I want to make sure I protect my skin, and I forgot sunscreen today.
Okay, well, that's smart.
Yeah. Make sure you stay in shady places, or at least try to. Make sure you wear your sunscreen when you're outside.
Hello, everybody. You know, this has been a very controversial segment about wearing sunscreen and being in the shade for, you know, the sun. But we're chilling out in the sun right now because it's a beautiful day. So just make sure that you enjoy it when it lasts.
I mean, this is pretty much the end of the episode, but we just wanted to mention Memorial Day because...
our nice, beautiful four-day weekend. But why we have it.
Yeah, Memorial Day, we get that Monday off, so we just want all of you to... take time to think about why we have that glorious day off.
And remember all those people who have done so much so that way we can be here today.
So we hope that you all have a great weekend.
Yeah, have a great weekend. It's looking like the weather's going to be great for that 4 days.
Yeah.
Maybe go to the beach. Lake Ontario's probably freezing.
Do something outside.
But it'll be worth it. So
we'll see you next week.
Peace, Sackets.
Peace.
I completely missed.
Hello, everybody. It's Tyler's Eats for the Week. And I brought Chick-fil-A, because Chick-fil-A is amazing. And I brought their chicken nuggets, because those are really good, too. So, let's chat out. So good. I can't wait till this comes to Wiretown. Anyways, that's this week on Tyler's Eats. Definitely, when you're in Syracuse, visit Chick-fil-A, because it's super good. Yeah, except you can't do it on Sundays, because they don't open on Sundays. But if you're ever in the area, go to Chick-fil-A. Yeah, peace.